galera, rapaziada.
There are his teammates. They are just waiting for the game to start at 9:30. He has number 4 on his back.
Are you ready?
Got everybody here from Black Team, we wonder?
I don't let the coaches hear you.
There's a kid that they're missing from the red team right here.
There's two missing. He said that he'd bring him over here once they all got there.
They are getting ready for a group picture now. That team's name is Barracuda. That's his coach, Coach Max. This is age group of 11 to 14. Scondi's 11 now. He just turned 11 3 months ago.
Hey, run over there. Can you coach if he's got all of them? Come on.
The first row is already. It's played.
One more guys. Guy
the second row, right, and they are calling for the third row.
We are
on a soccer field near the Mac Pearson and Cliffdale, right behind the church ground. We have been coming here for more than 3 years now.
All right, guys, here we go. Sun's behind the cloud. Everybody's good. Got a couple pictures going here. Everybody's on the front row. Put your hands on your knees. Put your legs down. Put your hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Like this. Hands on your knees, please. Front row. Hands on your knees. All right, everybody else, I want you to put your hands behind your back. Standing up or on your knees.
This afternoon, we are thinking of going to Wilmington Beach to Coach's Cottage. Scund was very eager to come and play, so we are not going to go early. They are planning to leave anytime now, and we will leave around 1 to 2 o'clock. Rucha has to do some kind of project and get a book from library. It has to be 300 and 250 pages, and it cannot be even 249 according to her. And she wants a good fiction, more like a mystery. I think the photo taken is over now. They are huddled together. This is about 15 minutes before the game. And I think the coach is telling them what to do. There is the goal. And let's see what the other team is doing. The other team is here. I think they are going for the pictures now. it's a big team. Let's see with little close-up how they look like and what they are doing. Okay. This is the most close-up we can get. There is gun. Strategies there. Gun is right next to the boy who is stretching himself. That is the goal. That's the parking lot. And then let's see where is the church. That is the church. That's the car going on the Cliffdale Road. I think they are just practicing now. Parents sitting under the trees. I think that's the team's mom.
Okay, Mike Dillard, come on, throw it in.
I think they are stretching.
Stop kicking it, kick it, kick it!
What's Tony's doing? Still don't see him. There he is.
Oh,
is Tapan, who has already finished his game. And he won 2-1 or 3-1 score, and he's a happy fellow. Thanks, Tapan. I think we are ready to start. Stand is playing there. Forward. He's ready to kick the ball. Must be a little nervous, I suppose. By Paige, the big tall girl. Gandhi's way in the forward position, standing here. Somehow this is the first quarter and they are not able to get the ball much to them. Let's see if they can turn the things around. The other team is more on attack today. They have played twice with the same team. It has been a draw both the times. The team has already scored a goal. These people had a chance but could not convert. Let's see what they can do now. Oh, he picked it out.
What's the score? 1-0?
Moments before the ball is kicked. See what Sunday is doing. That's done there. That's the big girl page. Out.
Way to go, David!
The ball kicked out. They are collecting it and let's see who has to throw. Oh, the other team has to throw. That's Paige who is throwing it. And kicked out again by the but also other teams will have a throw this time. First quarter is over. They play totally 4 quarters. One more pass is out the water. We had our turn already the first time. We brought some cookies and oranges, orange slices. There. He's on the opposite team. Now they are going to start Sandeep walking. Thank you. this is September 93, Labor Day, Monday. We are at Tanglewood Park near Winston-Salem, and all old friends of Fayetteville, that includes Manoj, Shivji Magunia, Modi, Pradeep Kapadia, myself, are here. We have just got together for the breakfast in the morning before we all go back to our own places. And Hansa asked me not to take straight picture of this breakfast, but to go outside and take some pictures. So I'm out here, even though I'm hungry. This is the Tanglewood Manor Inn. This is the entrance. We had 5 rooms and 1 lodge apartment. Right there is the lodge apartment, and those are the rooms up there. We can see the parking lot. And Magunia got a room up here. It rained quite a bit, but we had a great time. We are all waiting for the breakfast right now. That is Pradeep Kapadia, you know.
We need some more cranberry juice.
Amit?
It was nice. I like horseback riding.
Great.
When I had like a chair, it was like my first time horseback riding, and I really liked it.
How about the horse? Did he like it?
The courts? The tennis courts? Yeah, I had it. It would have been a lot of fun if it hadn't rained so much. Yeah. I watched that here, and I liked horseback riding.
Mita?
I liked letting you and Dad win, beat me and Roger tennis.
Now that is the truth.
There's a person down here.
Scott?
Do you like
Vice President? Yes, please. Kanda, I'm coming back to you. Okay, Jai.
Horseback riding.
Horseback riding. Neely?
I like horseback riding and biking.
All right. Come on.
It was really fun here because all the things they had to do.
That's great, Scott.
How about us, Uncle and Auntie?
Hey, is that me?
Mallu, you are the last person to conclude.
Biking.
But say something more.
There's Rod.
I like biking.
You like biking. There comes the one of the last Suryavanshi guy, Rod. He is the chairman, president is still sleeping.
I got my comment.
Anything.
Well, all right, trying to count for a second.
Hey, do you like tennis, biking?
Okay, I like the tennis. I like the biking, rucker racket.
I'm calculating right now, and see who has to play at home.
Okay, this is his usual job. Maybe we should. Okay. Naina?
No comment.
You can talk about somebody else, whatever.
You can say good about me.
Right.
That's for you.
She had a horse.
He had all the comments about me anyway.
That horse.
No, I just repeated.
Our marriage
Excuse me.
Which do you
Hansa?
Yeah,
I get healthy food. Do you have some? Okay.
It's okay, one.
She was nice to me.
Man, I thought.
I like that.
Shobha. Renuka Bhavi.
Sambhai, thank you very much. We really enjoyed it.
No, we have to thank you and Shivji.
Yes, sir.
Now
it's it was fun to listen to his jokes.
Nice place.
Pardon?
This is a singer.
You can ask him.
તમારે લગ્ન ના ગીતો ગાવાના ના ના તમારે ગાવાના તમારે મોદી સાહેબ
This was a great experience. I hope I keep doing it.
I like the restaurant setting.
Yes. All right. Shivji.
Thank you very much for coming here and I hope we can do it again soon.
Dushyant, you are...
I think we should all thank Shivji and Renu Baba. They executed the whole plan. They called everybody. We have three cheers here.
It's on still.
Yeah,
okay.
Okay.
Now you.
પ્રદીપે
ચોઈ ફોડે રહી હો
બાકી બધી
આ બધું પછી પ્રદીપ ને બતાડવાના તમે બોલો છો.